Let's direct selling. People often ask me, Andy, when is your next course? Notice that if you look at my WeChat moments, I don't post about my WeChat courses or my digital energetic courses every day. In fact, I post things that are very normal, simple, things that make people would like to read. So, what I'm adopting is this thing called less selling, more sharing. The more you share, the more people like you. And all things being equal, people like to buy from people that they like. And all things being unequal, people still like to buy things from people that they like. So your goal in WeChat is not to sell. Your goal in WeChat is to get people to like you. When they like you, sales will come automatically.